Now we're looking at the forward kinematics of the Raven 2. The robot's going to move through some sinusoidal motions, and we're going to look at the two end effector locations as calculated by the kinematics functions.